There's a saying, when the going gets tough, the tough get going. For Richard Tuff Hedeman, the toughness started at about 4 years old and is still that way today. Tuff grew up around rodeo and won his first steer riding event when he was 6 years old. He went on to win numerous junior rodeo, high school, and college awards. In 1982, he led his Sol Ross State University rodeo team to the national college team title. In 1983, he'd worked about 50 PRCA rodeos and won over $15,000 before returning to college. During the winter of 1984, he juggled his college responsibilities and the PRCA circuit and did well with both. By May, he'd qualified for the NIRA finals in saddle bronc and bull riding and had ridden his way to the top 15 in professional bull riding. A good San Francisco, and boom, he was going to the big one, the National Finals Rodeo. Hedeman says the 84 season and finals made him want to go much harder in 1985. As young as he was, he had his sights set on a gold buckle. And it looked like this young, tough bull rider was going to make it in just his second year. Ending the regular PRCA season some $19,000 ahead, he was on his way. But he fell short at the NFR and settled for a highly disappointing second place. The tough got tougher, and the tough got going. And Tuff Hedeman won the world championship in 1986. He won two more gold buckles, one in 1989 and again in 1991. In addition to his three world championships, his other achievements include NFR average title bull riding 1987, winner Dodge National Circuit Finals bull rider 1987, Texas Circuit bull riding champion 1985 and 1986, Dodge Truck Rodeo Series bull riding 1987, original Coors Shootout champion bull rider 1989, Wrangler Jeans Showdown winner 1989, original Coors fans favorite cowboy 1995. Richard Tuff Hedeman. He says, at times I feel I'm not as good as some of my traveling companions, and that drives me. What I lack in talent, I make up in effort. And that, say his peers, is what makes Tuff so tough. They call it try in cowboy language. A cowboy noun, a compound of courage, concentration, and unsinkability. At the National Finals Rodeo, the try quotient is high. But one thing's for sure, no one tries harder than Tuff Hedeman.